Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another Halloween tutorial. This one is none other than the Wicked Witch from The Wizard of Oz. Kind of gave it a little bit of a glam take on it with the rhinestones, the glitter, the hair. I'm obsessed with how this came out and I'm so excited to be sharing it with you. Let me take this off so you can see. It looks so good, so I'm so excited. Thank you in advance for tuning into this video, and if you want to see how I got it, then please keep on watching. Alright you guys, thank you so much for tuning into this video. I hope you enjoyed this look. I'm just like so ecstatic about how it turned out. Okay, I have a Halloween party going on in less than 1.5 hours, so I need to go get everything ready. I love you so much and I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you.